So I've been meaning to talk about this, but I've delayed it for the longest time. But I think you guys are ready to hear what I have to say about this kid named Dubba King. This scumbag framed me. You heard it. Framed me. I visited the Lord Almighty Bee King to get sweet, sweet, sweet honey. And when I went to the storage unit to get some, there were none. I panicked. But then I saw something. It was a drawing pen for a drawing tablet. I came to the conclusion that one person must have done this, and his name was Dubba King. My bee senpai saw me, and then he stung me with his big stinger, and then killed himself from it because of his depression of being in a movie called Bee Movie. My left butt cheek was in pain. I wanted to get revenge on him. I'm sitting right now recording this, and my left butt cheek is healing from all that. Dubba King is a scumbag that needs to be thrown off of YouTube. In his video called Stefan Universe, if you play the part where Steven says that he's the best, you'll hear a secret message that says, Bertertweet is so fat that when he stands on a Wii Fit board, it says that you can't put heavy objects on a Wii Fit board. Now, I can't show you due to copyright, but I got extremely triggered once I heard that. So, Dubba King, I hope that you drink the Bleach 3000.